great honor. I noticed you as you came in, my dear. There, I said to myself, is too pretty a girl to waste on such a companion. Oh, but you are pretty. And what a figure, my dear. What a figure. Glass of champagne. To you. To you, my dear. To your beauty.
Must be going now.
Going? Where?
Home.
You call that home? That pigsty of yours in Babin's court?
Sigh, is it? You come off that.
Oh, I like you when your temper's up, my dear.
How do you know where I live?
I saw you on the street and followed you. Ah, my pretty, you deserve better than that. You ought to live in a place worthy of you.
Buckingham Palace, I suppose.
That's the spirit I like. Sit down, my dear. Sit down just for a moment, eh? You should have a place that would set off that fine body of yours. Yellow hair and pale face, hmm? Clothes to match, too, my dear. Silk, eh? And a bracelet or two, hmm? Champagne to drink, eh? How'd you like that?
And how am I to get it?
How do you think you're going to get it, my bright little bird? Hmm? I'm no gentleman, no. But I've money. Perhaps my looks don't please you.
Well, you ain't no beauty.
Quite right. I am no beauty. Perhaps you prefer a gentleman, eh? One of those fine-mannered, virtuous, and honorable gentlemen. One of those canting hypocrites who like your legs but talk about your garters.
What are you talking about?
Oh, my poor little innocent. It doesn't know what I'm talking about, eh? Well, it's afraid of me, isn't it?
No. I ain't afraid of you.
Aren't you? Good.
Hey, you. Try to steal my girl, are you, you dirty blighter? Come back, you. I'll fix you.
Get out.
Wedge.
Get out.
I'll knock your blimmin'
head out of here, you.
You couldn't have done it.
Couldn't I, though? Why not? This face was just made for it. Ah, no.
Stop that. Let me go.
Ah, no. Ah, no. You're not.
Let me go. I'm going.
Ah, no.
I'm going home.
Forgive me, my dear. You see, I hurt you because I love you.